rockets? Why is it always rockets with you guys? Ready for a vacation. Somewhere tropical, no rockets. Okay, ready? I need to track down those bombs before they go off.
Oh, getting warmer. How have you not seen it yet? Wowee! Reposting that one right now. Almost there, but will you be too late? OMG, you couldn't get much closer if you tried! Maybe look behind some stuff. Grr! Wow, what a great shot!
Better hurry.
Yes! That shot is straight fire! You are on the right track! What are you doing? It's right there! What? You think they're just gonna leave it out in plain sight?
Better.
That was pitiful!
keep running!
Mind your business, Spider-Man! Do your... Ow!
Thanks for leaving the sunroof open! Makes this easier! Whoa! Hello.
Hey,
sorry.
Some kind of skin condition under that stupid suit.
Please don't touch the suit.
Do you like the
explosion handshake?
You're scaring me.
This is crazy.
Take a bow, Spider-Man.
Please don't ask me to do the hand thing.
Go get him, Spider-Man.
I still don't trust you.
Don't mind me.
You like Spider-Man?
Hey, what's up?
Spider-Man, shoot a weapon.
Nice. Really cool. See the game last night?
Take a bow, Spider-Man.
Hi.
Looking good, Spidey.
Hey, Spidey. Thanks for not bailing on us.
Taxi! Taxi!
How's it going?
What's up?
Oh, love the Spidey outfit.
Nice to see you.
What's wrong?
Lights back.
I think I'm close.
Hey, strike a pose.
I got him.
And there's the trademark yellow. The recorder must be around here somewhere. There's another police report. I think there was a hit and run here recently. The victim was set to testify against one of Hammerhead's men. But of course, police never found a suspect. On the last one, Yuri sounded frustrated.
You have no idea.
That's it? Yes. I mean, we talked a little bit about her medication, but...
When is the next session?
Why? What are you going to do?
I'm gonna do whatever my boss tells me to do.
Oh no. Are they setting up a hit on Yuri? Gotta get to those other locations. Shipment to Simcaria. Better get it back on track. You guys don't need more guns! And you definitely don't need the food!
Time to die, hero! That's nothing compared to what the boss will do to you! I can handle this, Cloud!
The situation in Simcaria must be pretty bad if Oscorp is sending all this stuff over. Hopefully it helps.
Good work, Spider-Man.
So great when you rock, and you just like, oh man, thanks.
All units advised, armed suspects have taken control of a hazmat tanker. Incident was reported near the meatpacking district.
Hey guys, your bad day's about to get worse. Transports. Hammerhead's guys are getting creative. Long time no see!
The viewers have voted, and they want to see more gadget combos! You know the drill, Spidey! Combine your gadgets and get creative!
Looks like I gotta play along!
Finish him!
in school. You're a chronic underachiever.
JSYK, that's going on the blooper reel.
The entrance to his hideout must be somewhere close by. There's the entrance. David, just found another hammerhead hideout.
Please, be careful.
I will. So, what happens when we get all the caches? Put some stamps on them and celebrate at Eddie's Pizza?
Eddie's, yes. I will miss that place.
He's not going out of business, is he? Please tell me he's not.
No. It's just... it's nothing. And do not worry about shipping. I will take care of it when the time comes.
Expensive, which means it's valuable, which means we want it.
There's some food in there. Some dried fruit or turkey or something.
What's wrong with you?
Let's get breakfast.
How'd I get stuck with you?
It was like transformative.
Transformative?
What the hell are you talking about?
I don't know, it's the best I can describe it.
Like, this is me before I joined you. And me after. Two totally different things.
Hey, you sure it was just coffee?
another!
Now, what's the Ren like? Asking for a friend.
Everything going okay?
Oh, sure. You know, the usual. But I'm glad you called. How did you end up working for Sable International anyway?
I guess you could say they jumped up.
Go on? No, seriously. Hammerhead's guys aren't great conversationalists.
Back home, I was a math teacher. I wanted to open my students' eyes to the possibilities beyond our village. Even when the rebel uprising began, and people started leaving the village, my students still came to school. And yet, if I had known what was to come, maybe I would have acted differently. It happened in the morning, right as school began. There were 9 of them, all with automatic rifles. They asked for names, but I would not. Patience wore out. They raised their rifles to shoot me. And that's when she came in.
Who?
Silver Sable. She took out the weapon. She saw me. And the children. And that is why I owe her my life.
Oh. For a heartless mercenary, she's sometimes almost like it.
Sometimes.
Those humanitarian supplies should be around here somewhere. Time to find that stash of humanitarian aid. Okay, those humanitarian supplies should be around here. There are the supplies. Okay, David, found a bunch more supplies here. I'll send you the location.
You are doing a great thing. Each supply cache could save hundreds of Simkarian lives.
Why Simkaria, if you don't mind me asking?
I merely wish to help the children of Simkaria, as I once failed to help those who relied on me most. Thank you again for finding those supplies. I will come by to get them soon.
Huh. Sounds like David's carrying around a little guilt. Like most of us, I guess.
It's him! Get a picture!
Spider-Man,
get out of my neighborhood!
Kept that whole devil out.
No way these guys are stopping on their own. Let me guess. You guys are in love with the police, and you're just playing hard to get. Day's work. A really long day.
These guys are gonna get what's coming to them.
Magia are firing on police from stolen APCs. Please proceed to Chelsea ASAP.
Pretty pleased with a cherry on Get out of here before Jameson starts accusing me of Grand Theft Auto.
Dispatch, send backup. We're securing the scene.
It's all good, Spidey. Don't worry about it.
Respond. Oscorp truck getting harassed over
there. You guys looking to get cool tech for cheap? You should just wait for Black Friday like everyone else.
They called it backup.
They are serious about stealing Sable tech. Well, they're serious about everything, to be honest.
Thanks, Spider-Man. That was a close one.
Let's get this truck secure!
Glad we kept this tech out of Hammerhead's hands.
Half of Manhattan! Vacation. Somewhere tropical, no rockets. think I'm getting close. It has to be Yuri who's leaving all this stuff.
Attention units. Officers in pursuit of stolen Sable ordnance. Officers needed in Koreatown.
Another report and recorder. I almost don't want to listen. Police ruled this a suicide, but Yuri had her doubts. The victim was part of Hammerhead's crime family. These case files are getting more and more recent. This one happened just a few weeks ago.
You seem nervous.
Yeah, well, the chief knew I was working undercover with you. I can't afford to lose my job. Maybe I should be the one doing breathing exercises.
Well, this is that interesting.
Don't worry. I won't tell if you don't. Also, you're doing great. You're a very authentic-looking doctor.
Thanks, I think.
You think he knows you were wearing a wire?
If he does, he's a hell of a good liar.
He's a Magia enforcer. We know he's a good liar. Question is, does he know he's being lied to?
We'll find out tomorrow, I guess. You sure about all this?
We catch him in the act of trying to murder a police officer, he gets put away for life.
Yuri, what are you doing? I have to find her.
You keep chasing! Spider-Man's here! Close up!
I think there's Sable Tech in there, and guys, trust me, you do not want to get on her bad side! Everybody, out!
What the hell?
More Hammerhead thugs? On the upside, I won't have to hit the gym later.
Watch out! Salute the men!
Guys were either really desperate or really dumb. Maybe both.
SWAT is en route, just in case. Thanks, Spider-Man.
What's wrong? All clear.
I think I'm close to the last crime scene location. Yuri's been here. Now where's the file? There's the case file. And the last recording. Someone fell to their death from this ledge. It was ruled an accident. But was it?
Hey, Captain.
You ready for this?
Ready as I'll ever be. I'm all wired up on my way to the office. I'm just picking up a coffee first.
Okay. Drinks are on me when this is done.
Looking forward to it, Captain.
Yuri's suspended, but she still won't give up. Hard not to respect that.
Hi. Can I just get a large coffee? Hey there, Dad. Who's that you were just talking to? Oh. Hey.
Why did I listen to that? Call from an unknown number. Hello?
Hello, old friend.
Yuri?
Meet me at the corner of Madison and 23rd. We need to talk.
Wait, Yuri! Ah, she's gone. With all that's happened to Yuri, she must be beyond hurting. She doesn't do anything without a reason. So why did she lead me on a grisly crime scene tour? She must have a lead on this enforcer guy. It'll be nice to see her. Maybe help her deal with whatever she's dealing with.
Stand down!
bomb.
Here comes the pain! Off the walls when I'm done.
They're at the door again. Help!
Hammerhead's got a lot of guys on his payroll.
No!